rambling about my money, I would've went dummy and been grand. But I got this shit locked up, can't nobody stop us, young nigga. I'm chasing that big bag. Everybody rhyming, they clutching the fire on. My younger day wants on ride for him. He mugging, we up, and I hope that the.
What it do, it's your boy OTC Ro, and welcome back to Rude Reviews, man. Welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Roast, dislike, do the most, man. Hit the notification button so you know when your boys upload to the two. Hashtag Rude Ones in the comment section for a shout out every Friday and every Friday after that, man. This is another video. Appreciate you rocking with your boy. On our way to 100,000 on things. This is another subscriber video. Maxo Cream, me again. Now, listen to a couple songs for Maxo Cream. I like Maxo Cream. I like his style. I like his deliverance. I like his subtleness. But I do like how he can switch it up and go from seriousness to talking the street stuff, but making it sound good and not sound like everybody else. And that's just some songs. So I haven't heard a lot of songs from him, but the songs I have heard, I do like listening to them. Anyway, especially Roaches. Roaches is probably my favorite song from Maxo Cream. But this is Meet Again. Here we go, Maxo. Understand you gotta get your money. Maxo Cream got 53 subscribers and this video got 1.5 million views. God damn. God damn. All right, here we go. Voices and with the sample sounds real good. Maxo Cream surprises me sometimes. Looking at him, I feel like I would get a whole bunch of dirty South shit. Not like some elegant dirty South shit, like some subtle sort of dirty South with the sample, smooth samples, like old school type shit.
But they wouldn't let me in. So our only conversation, writing letters with a pen. Wanna see
hit home. Free my nigga Rob, bro. Real good guy, man. He got about three more of them things, man. And three or four more. And then he'll be out. Man, it's a tragic situation with him. So shout out to my boy Rob. Free my nigga Rob.
Only conversation, writing letters with a pen. Wanna see just how you doing, wanna know just how you been. Tell you who your bitch been screwing, checking on your mama now. Hope you get a second chance, women now since elementary. Hope one day we meet again, break you out this penitentiary. Cause what's cracking, hope you straight, know you dug it like you should. See your mama
yesterday, came in. The bass came in, unexpectedly.
Hope you get a second chance, women now since elementary. Hope one day we meet again, break you out this penitentiary. Cause what's cracking, hope you straight, know you dug it like you should. Seen your mama yesterday, gave her money for your books. Different day, the same shit, nothing changed on murder block. Couple homies hit a lick and got the other homies popped. They got shot up with a cake, I got good and bad.
He said,
they say Rego gon'
some other niggas committed the you know what I'm saying thing, but got another nigga shot. Yeah, that sound like Houston. That sound like Texas, for real, for real.
Nothing changed on murder block. Couple homies hit a lick and got the other homies popped. They got shot up with a cake. I got good and bad news. They say Rego gonna be straight, but Stogru ain't make it through. They hit Rego up with eight. Only hit Stogru with two. Brought this town that she ain't made. Crackhead junkie, kill young dude. I seen your stupid baby mama. She still acting like a thot. Always fighting, starting drama. She be fucking with the ops. That's her why she never write you. Why she never help you out. She say you tripping. You don't listen. Then your temper always high. But let me tell you about your
very underrated storyteller. This is like storyteller. That's one thing I that's how I was trying to figure. Why what sets Maxo Cream apart besides his deliverance? His storytelling is real good. Not that many great storytellers left in rap. J. Cole is a good storyteller. Meek Mill is probably the best storyteller. Him and Dave. Dave and Meek Mill are very good storytellers. Cassidy is a good storyteller too, also. And Kendrick. Kendrick, when, you know what I'm saying, when he on his thing, he can do some storytelling too. For sure, Kendrick. Yep.
About your daughter, yesterday she tried to walk. Every day she getting smarter, other day she tried to talk. You can't be there like a father, and it's fucking with you mentally. Quarter point a lawyer, got my bro half a century. Stretching, cop my blessing, Lord knows it could be worse. I got niggas in the pen, and I got niggas in the dirt. Pray to God to keep my faith, cause right now I'm losing hope. So mama pray to the dope, put that faith in my work. I got homies in the grave, I got brothers in the pen. I got some that's coming home. I got something that's going in. Try to go to visitation, but they wouldn't let me in. So I only conversation, writing letters with a pen. Wanna see just how you doing, wanna know just how you been. Tell you who your bitch been screwing, checking on your mama now. Hope you get a second chance, women now since elementary. Oh, one day we meet again, break you out this penitentiary. I know you worry about me, cause oh, we ain't talking a minute. Don't think a nigga trying to ignore you, I'm just handling business. On my way here, I was going, and they told the lieutenant. Word got back to the warden, and they canceled my visa. I dropped 40 on a lawyer, trying to reduce your sentence. He better than that court appointed, he gon' fight to appeal it. But you gotta stop tripping, I heard they caught you with a phone. And they threw you in a hole, you probably wonder how I know. I missed them days when we was mobbing.
See,
we
you probably wonder how I know, because probably he got connections up in the prison. So this is pretty much a letter to, you know what I'm saying, or a song or a message to the homie that's locked up, or the homies that are locked up, or the ones that's passed away, even though they can't hear it, it still goes a long way.
We was robbing just for fun. If you was fighting, then we fighting. Jump on, ain't no one-on-one. Remember clutching at the function, I got locked up with a gun. You went in every nigga pockets and got money for my bun. I know you really miss some streets, but you ain't really missing none. I know this rap shit look real sweet, but my real life, it ain't no fun. Cause right now I'm out of buns. My dude, he in probation. My little bro on the run, he think he on vacation. My pops back in the system, he just might die in prison. My mom is co-defendant.
Going through it. He said his homie on a run, he think he on vacation. That's a hood nigga who just don't, you know what I'm saying, who don't give a damn.
I guess ain't got money.
He is on probation. I remember DJ Academics talking about it.
I know you really miss some streets, but you ain't really missing them. I know this rap shit look real sweet, but my real life, it ain't no fun. Cause right now I'm out of buns. But dude, he in probation. My little bro on the run, he think he on vacation. My pops back in the system, he just might die in prison. My mom is co-defendant, so she got locked up with him. He got snitched on by his own sister, she the eyewitness. Every time I see my blood cousins, I don't even feel them. See what those drugs did to my own cousin, started acting different. Cooking drugs with my older brother, baking soda whipping. Serving drugs with my older brother till he started sniffing.
Sniffing.
I think my bro a dick. I tried to put my nigga on it, then he ended up stealing. I caught that nigga stealing crumbs when I was plotting on millions. Believing death before dishonor, Father God, please forgive him. I pray to God, cause if I see him, swear to God, I'ma kill him. I got some change, my niggas change, I'm getting change.
He
beat.
Said,
I'm
I pray to God. Because if I see him, I swear to God, gonna kill him. You see all this shit? This is very heartfelt, because a lot of this stuff is relatable. You know, no matter if you know somebody or you've been through it yourself, a lot of the stuff he's saying in the song is very relatable, especially growing up in the hood. You know, whether you gangbang or didn't, whether you were in the streets or the streets with you, or guilty by association or whatever. It was somebody you feel, if you're from that side of town, you feel this. Something in here he said you can relate to.
On a father, God, please forgive him. I pray to God, cause if I see him, swear to God, I'ma kill him. I got some change, my niggas change, I'm getting change, they think I'm rich. They want me locked up in the cage, I'm fighting Rico, just like Mitch. The only time I wear a suit and tie is at a funeral or a courtroom for trial. Try to go to visitation. station, but they wouldn't let me in. So I only conversation, writing letters with a pen. Wanna see just how you doing, wanna know just how you been. Tell you who your bitch been screwing, checking on your mama now. Hope you get a second chance, women now since elementary. Oh, one day we meet again, break you out this penitentiary.
Song from Maxo Cream. Love the message, love the substance of the song. Shouts out to Maxo Cream. Meet Again. Definitely gonna put that on the playlist and definitely gonna we'll be downloading that too. Shouts out to Maxo once again. Shouts out to Texas. Shouts out to Houston. And of course, shouts out to Dallas. Anyways, man, it's your boy OTC Bro. This is Rude Reviews, man. I appreciate you rocking with me and I will see you when I see you.